Starting in 3, 2, 1, rush!
This is qualification match number 47. All three red robots in action. Moving forward. 29-23 waiting for their driver to give them commands, but 44-95 and 36-93 both move into the center zone during our autonomous 15-second period. That bell means the drivers are now stepping forward and taking control of those robots. Moving forward, 40-61 gathers a recycling container, turns it, brings it into its elevator, and is now heading towards the chute over on the red zone, adding totes to that recycling container. 29-28, working with a human player over on the other side for red. Meanwhile, on the blue end of the field, 44-95, looking to secure a great tote that came through the feeder station. 29-23 has stacked several totes up, has not yet moved them over to the station. 36-93 has another great tote. Looks like it's moving to the scoring platform. 40-61, the cyborg bot has a stack that is now 3 high, 4 high. Here comes tote number 5. Meanwhile, 29-28, the Ballard bot, Viking Robotics, they have 3 totes, they're adding a 4th. 29-23 on the blue side has a stack 3 high, they need to bring it over to a scoring position. 36-93 grabbing 1 at a time, they're gonna put that, try to make a 2 stack on the scoring platform. 29-28 puts 4 in, 2, 4, 6, 8 points for that stack. 40-61 making a delivery for red, 5 totes plus a recycling container with a piece of litter in it. 10 points for the totes. The recycling container triples that value to 30. You add 6 for the noodle, for the piece of litter. That's a 36-point score for the Red Alliance. As we come down to 30 seconds left in our match, your unofficial score is 42 for the Red Alliance and now 8 for the Blue Alliance. 29-23 adds a stack of 3. 4 blue, down to the last 20 seconds. That whistle means that no more litter can be introduced onto the field. Teams now have 20 seconds to get rid of the litter in their area or it will cost against them as being unprocessed. 29-28 goes back over, seeing if they can gather a few more totes. We're down to our last 3, 2, 1 second. 40-61 trying for a last minute score, unsuccessful. That's the end of qualification match number 47. We'll be back with your final score in just a moment. Head referee Mike York indicates that during qualification match number 47, there were 2 fouls. They are both G5 fouls for more than one Alliance member in the human player zone. Both were against the Blue Alliance. Applying those penalties, your final score for qualification match number 47. Coming up on the screen, Red Alliance 56, Blue Alliance 28. As we look at that screen, we've got the ranking. The triangles indicate if the teams moved up or down in our comparative rankings as a result of that match. The qualification average tells them what the average score for the